So in the second example, what we'll do is that we'll set a variable. So in this case, we're setting C to 10. We'll display it, and hopefully when the code runs, we'll be able to show the contents of the variable. Okay, so set C to 10. And then what we're going to do is send C to the display. That's our code. Now we just run. There we go. Okay, so it's taken C as a variable, and then it's set that to 10 and just displayed it.